Hi guys, today I want to share about another of my hobbies, that is I like recycling objects. That means you take advantage of old and unused objects to create new and useful objects. For example, you cut a bottle of mineral water into two parts. The upper part will become a funnel, and the lower part you can use ground cheese, or you can use cardboard and gift wrap to make a Christmas card. Or you can use the ice cream box, make some holes in this box, and attach two short wires that you have a basket to plate the heavy duty sponge. Or simply after returning from the market, you have many old plastic bags. You can use them as the trash bags instead of putting them in the trash. But it is best to bring the clothes bags and boss it to go to the market instead of using the plastic bags. Thank you for watching my video.